It's me again. As you can see, I'm on a sandbank in the middle of the Indian Ocean. And we're miles from anywhere. Well, we're not really miles from anywhere. We're only about 417 miles southwest of Colombo. And here we are, stuck on a sandbank having breakfast. Maldives itself has grown substantially over the last 40 years. Originally, it had about 125,000 inhabitants. It's now got 350,000 inhabitants, of which 100,000 live on Mali, which is not far. It's a 25-minute boat ride from this actual sandbank. Now, the size of Maldives is quite small, relatively. It's 115 square kilometers, which is about half the size of Singapore. The Barris Hotel, which is a fantastic hotel, it's rated number 4 in the Maldives, as you'll see from the pictures. And that started in 1973. Quite small. It's actually built up all the villas since that time. It's a wonderful place to stay. Hence the reason. It doesn't have any motorsports. It doesn't have any other activities other than snorkeling and scuba diving, and it has wonderful reefs. So I can thoroughly recommend the place just to chill out, relax, and enjoy yourself.